Hello everyone. Greetings to all the food lovers. Welcome to the Best of Indian Foods channel. Through our channel, we plan to give you a taste of the different regions across India. Please watch our videos, try out our recipes, like and share with your friends and family. We hope you also subscribe to our channel. Without further ado, let's get on to today's recipe.
Today, we are going to make a wonderful recipe from Konaseema. If this recipe is included in the meal on any given day, it's really going to be a festival for the Godavari people. So by looking at the ingredients itself, you can figure it out what exactly that recipe we are going to make, which is a raw jackfruit with mustard paste. Okay, so without making any delay, let's get into the ingredients. So in order to make this recipe, we need shredded raw jackfruit. The strenuous step is only to make this shredded jackfruit only. So that itself, we can make a special video on this. Maybe in future we get time, we'll show you a separate video how to make it. So now we have taken 500 grams of shredded raw jackfruit. And then you need half a teaspoon of turmeric and shredded green chilies. We have taken 4 to 5 green chilies here. And then around 15 grams of ginger shredded and around 20 to 25 curry leaves. And now for the seasoning, you need Bengal gram 1.5 teaspoon, black gram 1.5 teaspoon, mustard seeds 1 teaspoon, and red dry chili around 2 to 3 of medium size, and the ground nut around 1 tablespoon. And when it comes to this paste, this is the mustard paste, and how we made it, we have taken around 1.5 teaspoon of mustards and added 1 red dry chili and water, and we made it paste manually like this in this stone bowl itself. Then asafoetida, it's up to your taste, and salt also as per your taste. Oil, you need 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil, and here we soaked about 20 grams of tamarind in the water, and you will have to add this tamarind juice. You will first have to transfer the shredded raw jackfruit into a cooker pan, add water in it, water and little bit of salt and turmeric, and you cook it till it gets softened, maybe around 3 whistles. Once the raw jackfruit is cooked well, squeeze out the water and take it out in a separate plate. Take 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil in a pan and heat it up. Then add peanuts and fry them for a while. After a minute, add Bengal gram, black gram, mustard seeds and dry chili. After a minute, then add curry leaves, green chili, ginger and asafoetida. Now add the cooked jackfruit, shredded jackfruit, tamarind juice and salt. So we cook for about 2 minutes, and it's likely to finish in a half a minute. Then just before half a minute, you take it off, add the mustard paste. Remember, you should not add mustard paste when it is too hot, and also you should not even cook for long time. Just once you add it, half a minute should be enough. otherwise the recipe gets bitter. The raw jackfruit curry with the mustard gravy is all set. It's really smelling like puliyogarai. You two try this out and enjoy the recipe.